Spending time in nature is very rewarding. I agree, you can find salmon berries and make homemade wine. Oh, this is exactly what I wanted. Thank you. She is quite impressed with us today. Wonderful. Oh, 7 o'clock. Watch this be a largemouth bass. And then we get there and she's like, you're late. I'm not impressed. Oh, what a troll. Everybody, Wanna Wiisdom here. It is 11:13 p.m. Wednesday, March 8th, 2017. My fiendish plan seems to be working. What I have done this week is I have slated Stardew Valley videos every frickin' morning. Usually do Monday, Wednesday, Friday with Stardew Valley. This time I decided, you know what, I'm gonna force it down people's throats and make them watch it or accidentally click on it and possibly give it a try. So far, so good. I don't know that I'll do this every week, although I would love to because I absolutely love playing the game still, even though it's been about a year. But I've gotten comments from people, messages, and some of them have finally watched it for the first time, even though it's 123 episodes at this point in time. And that is good, so if we can slowly build up viewership, that would be fantastic. That said, I just spent forever. I'm so proud of myself. Old PC, if I want to, like, you know, zoom in and make a thumbnail or whatever, cakewalk. This one, it was always limited and it was such a pain, even though it's like newer computer, better software, really, than the, I don't know that I'd say easier to use. The software that I use on my old PC for the console stuff, I actually really like it. It could be a byproduct of just, you know, the time I've invested with it. But tonight, moments ago, I finally figured out how to, like, zoom in, you know, pan and crop outside of just one direction. It was basically, you could go up and down, and, like, I only was able to get it to go side to side, was the thing. And then I figured out how to get it to go up and down, and then I figured out how to do what it should do by default, in my opinion, which is free roam. And so, I wasted like 30 minutes doing this stupid little intro for episode 123. Hopefully you enjoyed it, because it took a lot of time that I could have been investing in this. Nonetheless, man, I could go for a rainy day so bad right now. Of course, we don't have one. Maybe, I don't know, if we'll have parsnips today, I'd really love to get that over and done with. Partially cloudy with a light breeze. Expect lots of pollen. Welcome back to Wailwick's Oracle. If you seek the heat and knowledge of the future, well, you've come to the right place. Spirits feel neutral today. The day is in your hands. Ooh, living off land. I wonder if there's a new berry season or something. Here's a tip for you adventurers out there. Don't forget your weapon special attack. They waited so long to tell us this, why. We eventually figured this out on our own. Did not know it would block. It looked like a block, but I wasn't sure. Swords can block incoming attacks, which is very useful when slimes are jumping at you. Clubs can pound the ground, sending enemies flying. And with a dagger, you can perform a super quick triple strike attack. Be safe. Not the type of tips I would expect from these people, but hey. that is good to know. So if you've seen me pounding the ground with that, that's the secondary attack. And of course, if we hadn't have lost our epic sword, I would apparently be able to block incoming attacks. So, here's what I wanted to discuss with you. Right here. Okay, we finally have cheese. Okay. I have an oil maker. We've unlocked that. I don't have any way to make truffle oil. I don't have any way to make cloth. Have goats, but 1, 2, 3. I can for sure do that, okay? Then we just need 3 flipping fruits, right? And I do have an apricot, which I can either give to Emily, or we could dedicate to this bundle, meaning we would only need 2 items. I'm tempted to go scour every single chest and see if we have this, because freaking greenhouse, yes please, right? The other thing is, I was thinking, okay, hey, you know, Emily needs an apricot, but that quest is perpetual. I should put that in this bundle. And so I thought, you know, I'm gonna, we've got money that we could potentially buy saplings with, finally. And so, in part because our future tool upgrades are like 10k and super expensive, just like the backpack and the kitchen and everything. So, my thoughts were maybe use that in the bundle because that would benefit me long term, and then she can just wait a year like Jodi and Pam had to do for their cauliflower and pale ale, respectively. Catch is, I checked it out, apricots and cherries, they need 28 days to grow, and then they'll produce fruit only in the spring. Peaches and oranges, 28 days to grow, and then they'll produce in the summer. And then apples and whatever's left, the pomegranate, 28 days, produce fruit only in the fall. So I'm thinking, if we have the money, which I really want to invest in melons in the spring, and blueberries. I think they nerfed blueberries' value, but the melons we need for another bundle, quality cross bundle. So we're working towards this one. We got 2 out of the 5. We planted crud tons of parsnips. Corn is a summer fall crop, so we will, I guess, work on it in both seasons. And then in the fall, expect me to go pumpkin heavy, which I would have done regardless. So we'll have to wait at least until the fall. And so that kind of makes me think in terms of this one, 28 days would be a very, very short season for peach and orange. I might do one of them, and then what I'd like to do at the start of summer is plant an apple tree and a pomegranate tree, if funds allow, and that will allow us to have them grow completely during the summer season and then harvest fruit basically the entire duration of the fall, as if we'd had these trees perennially throughout time. Pretty solid strategy there. What is this one? Yes, we can finally do milk, and then we need to work towards achieving these other things. So, basically getting goats. I think I have a piece of wool Emily gave me. The greenhouse would be fantastic. Yeah, that's going to take a while. This one, if we could get a fire quartz, we would be done with. I have these three items. In fact, there's a frozen tear there. I wish you could just drag it. Can you? No. Okay. Well, technically you can, it just doesn't register it right. So, minecarts repaired, I don't exactly know what that would do. There's like one by Clint I always see. If that would take me straight to the mine or the quarry, that would be amazing. And then there's a lot of this random stuff, like, I guess we'll soon have wine. The pomegranate, again, would come in handy there. The apple, the main reason I'm leaning towards apple is it's got so many places it could be placed. This stuff will have to wait until we have a kitchen. I have aquamarine. I have no idea about red cabbage. Frozen geode. I should deposit that dang thing before I forget. And I know I've had a nautilus shell in the past, but these are the things that keep me up at night. Hi, Wiisdom. Whew. That was quite a workout walking all the way up here. It's really not that far, Jodi. Oh, no. It's Kent. Anyway. Oh, my. I came by to ask if you wanted to have dinner with us tonight. You don't have to, but if you decide to come, could you please bring a largemouth? Oh, no pressure. That's right. One of those big slimy fish from the lake. I need one for the casserole I'm making. Okay, well, it'll be at our house around 7 p.m. tonight. Don't forget the largemouth bass. Bye. You know what kind of pressure that puts onto me? Huh. Wiisdom, I found this recipe in a magazine and I thought it sounded interesting. Feel free to give me a taste if you make it. Shane. Strange bun cooking recipe. Interesting. What is this about? Ah, yes. Enter Jodi's house with a largemouth bass at 7. Yeah, okay, whatever. No pressure at all. Well, this drastically changes my plans for the day, and subsequently yours, because I can't do jack. Oh, hey, that actually worked this time. So, I'll take it. Let's try to water and then harvest. I don't know if I have a largemouth bass. Oh, come on. She said they're available. Oh, it's regular. At the lake. Oh, this will be a day of the parsnip. And if we don't get gold here, they grow in 4 days, so we can absolutely reharvest. So that is fantastic news. Of course. Man, Jodi's full. All right, well, we will quickly... You know what? We're going to check our fish chest. Largemouth bass? No. Of course. Yes. Lake. No way. The fruit bat. Oh, there's cherries, too. Holy snap. They finally did something. Okay. Solar essence goes in there. So I do have that. This guy is critically important if we can just have that handy. We got 2 pieces of gold, probably from ghosts. Not have any more? I guess we don't. I'll throw the bat wings in there. Cool. Jade, we got quite a bit of jade. Iron ore, sure. Stone, let's just get rid of it. Slime, got some there. Frozen geode, so we need to crack a bunch of those and give some away. Gold is what we really need for the sprinklers, I'm not gonna lie. But dang, son. No, no, no. Okay, that'll be fine. Jeez. Two spice berries, wonderful. 2 wild plums. Just 1 cherry. But, hey. Can't complain too much about that. No, no, no. Luckily, this stuff hasn't seemed to grow in just yet. I could leave that if it's grass. Alright, so, things got so complicated. Hello. Yes. Wonderful. Alright, so, oh, and those are gold star, too. Alright, today might be a good day, but I don't know if we're gonna catch a largemouth bass. We got some cheese. Let me go here. And, da-da-da. Milk pail. I've got 2 of them, remember? Mm-hmm. Fascinating. Alright, so, is that Mona? Yeah. Aha! Milk? Oh, I'm not trying to hook her again. That was Tickle. And then, is Mona able to be milked now? Nope. Almost have to have, like, the perfect... Oh, there we go. Wow! 2 things of milk. No freaking way. Mona looks fine. That's what I wanted to do. I think it looks fine. So we got happy cows. Happy cows are good cows, right? Alright. So, milk. Wonderful. Go ahead and throw that in. Slowly but surely, we're building our agricultural empire. I'm going to leave that there. We really need to make, I guess, a run to the community center soon. Alright, so artisan. Check, check, check. And then, check. The cherry was very unexpected. If you could just be a wild plum, I'd have been so happy. Apricot. 6 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4. I know there's an apricot somewhere. 5. Oh, man. Oh, man. We're getting so close to this glorious occasion. Feel the excitement brewing. Alright, so, here we go. Water, water, water. Alright, something while we got some downtime here. What I'm curious to know from you. And I've not researched this to see if it's on the NCCP or anything like that. That's the Nintendo Content Creator Program. But, I have seen a few horror stories of Nintendo being Nintendo and, like, just copyright... I think strikes, if you're putting up, like, oh man, what, no, dude, here we go, if you're putting up Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild videos, it's kind of dangerous, and I don't know if it's just the cutscenes, I think sometimes the music and the sound, I heard some story about 1-2 Switch, like, one of the, I guess, gunslinger, like, draw or something was being copyright claims. But what I'm wondering from you is if you would like to see Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild videos. I'm just going to harvest all these and then we'll check and see if we got gold stars. So, We got 9 there. This will be 18. Did I not water the strawberries? No. Here's 27. So if we don't get 5 gold parsnips out of this, I don't know what to do with our life. I really don't. But I think I would have to stream it. Which, you know, that's fine. Put it on Twitch. Nintendo doesn't seem to care what you do on Twitch, interestingly enough. So I would have to stream it. Ideally, I would be able to export it. But if it's going to be an issue where, like, then... Because here's what people don't understand. I could care less about making money off of it, right? If I want to play the game, I'm going to play the game, and I would like to share it with people because I'm already recording it anyway. Catch is, if it's a situation where I upload it and they put so many claims on it, which they've done to me in the past, that it makes it difficult for me to monetize Stardew Valley, Minecraft, unboxing videos, my staples, that's when I get burned out, and it would be stream only at that point. But I am curious to know what you all think about that, and if you'd like to see it or not. Let's just, while we're on the topic, not of that, but where is that stupid apricot? Oh, I've got melon seeds already. What a clever devil. Alright. Oh, hey. I could potentially, man, I feel like I have an orange or a peach somewhere that I would have hung on to. You know what I'm saying? Oh, we did it! 5 golden parsnips, yes! Forgot to even check that. I need to move that to quartz. Right. Let's see. Gold. Let's just throw those in there. Oh, hey, there's sea urchins I've kept. I got some good stuff. Got some pretty good stuff here. Melon, okay. Each. Holy mackerel. Okay, we can do it, man. I don't even know where the apricot is, but we can totally do this thing, man. Alright. Let's see. What's that stupid apricot, though? I don't have one. I could give that to... There, no. Peach. Dang. Alright. One gold star. I really not get any golden pumpkins, that's hard for me to believe. I swear there's an apricot somewhere. Garfield eye. Ha, his face. Okay. Oh, one. Orange. Cool. There's the apricot. There's the wool. See, I know what I'm talking about. I just don't have a freaking clue where any of it is. This is our winter chest. This is when the colored chest update came around. The only way to have that when we played through the first year. The first 3 seasons, I should say. Okay, so, on another note, I believe this is our first ever wine. Salmonberry wine at that. I bet Leah would love that, actually. Alright. Tell you what, let's get rid of all those. So we're a little fruity today. That's fine. Flip block, wonderful. Okay, here's what I'm thinking. Multi-purpose chest of purposeness. Give me your wood. Ancient seeds. When are you supposed to plant those? I should look that up. Alright. KKK. This is interesting stuff. Grab that. We're gonna craft up a chest here. Cool. The wood will go back because I don't have jack for inventory. And let's see. It'll be a good fall stuff, maybe. I don't know. It's kind of in the way. So, Dacer, we will place chest. Alright, now, if I want this to be summer, what color would we want? Spring green. red? We did spring green, summer red, fall orange, winter sort of like the snow blue. Yeah, I don't know what else I'd use red for right now. It's a good, you know, summer color, I think. So, summer. Let's go ahead and what with it? Cherry, that's spring. No clue, but we got it sorted. This one, let's go ahead and make it orange for fall. Orange do we like? Probably this one. That one looks too much like a standard colored chest. See? I guess it's a little different, but you know. The slight variation is nice, so we'll do that. And then, alright, so, do I want to just run over to the community center? Well, I tell you what, to make this less boring for you, I'm going to sort this out and we'll be back. Alright, so not too much later, I think I've got a decent run coming for us, so, dadgum. Oh, hey! Alright, well that's good to know. So, here's what I'm thinking. Let's see if I'm right here. Plan is, we're going to come in. To neglect that. We're going to do the artisan bundle. I've got cheese, I've got honey, I grabbed us a jelly. I went with blackberry because it would be my least personal favorite out of the ones that I had. Then we've got standard cherries, we have got a regular peach, we've got the regular orange, only one of them. So that's six. We're going to complete that bundle. Then at the quality crops, we've got our five parsnips, so we're going to take care of that. I think that's everything there, right? Because I'm not going to waste my time with that one just due to inventory constraints, really, if you must know. So, we've done that, and then I'm going to come back over here, and I had a couple of items I pulled that belongs more in here, to the acorns. And now, I grabbed a hops. I found several rounds of those. So, we're going to make ourselves some pale ale. For old Pammy, and then first we'll check on the chicks. Oh, I've got three eggs. Amazing. No, don't eat it. Not in front of the hens. All right, so we got our hay. I wonder how I'm doing on hay. Oh, I really need to look into that. So let's throw that down. And one, two, three. Finish. Yes, there's the previous video. Henrietta looks fine. Cuckoo looks fine, obviously laying some eggs for us as well. And Colonelette Sanders looking lovely as well. So, alright, we're going to go and we could buy a lot of parsnips still. Oh, dude, I forgot about that. I got so caught up in this. I forgot all about the largemouth bass. I feel like a terrible person. Sort of. Jeez, I have no clue where to get that from. Oh, Lewis, what's up, buddy? It's a good season to start thinking about gardening. Even for us non-farmers. The valley is known for producing some of the finest spring flowers. Climb under slay 8 frost jellies. I just did that and didn't get my freaking pay. And gum. Okay, well, before he takes off... Oh my gosh, Leah. Perfect. Alright, so I want... We're really limited here. It's the 22nd, and I mean... Potatoes be done, possibly, but I think we're gonna play it safe, save up money. Where's the parsnip seeds? Did I pass them? Oh, there it's okay. So, I would like what? Want to do 18 to save a little cash? Why did I not put these freaking eggs up? Okay, we're gonna do 18 there, and here's why. Dare I plant? Oh, I thought that said cantaloupe, and I was like, yes! We're gonna buy now. There's fruit only in the spring. See, that's what we're up against there. Apricots, same way. Dad gum, these are expensive. Dang, 4,000, 6,000? Apple sapling. I think our first tree should be an apple. That will take almost all our money. You know what? It's fine. And I tell you what, though. Leah's okay with salmon berries, so I assume she would like this. I know she's somewhat of a wino, so let's see if we can impress her. Trees look nice today, don't they? Spending time in nature is very rewarding. I agree, you can find salmon berries and make homemade wine. Oh, this is exactly what I wanted. Thank you. I don't know if I've ever seen a heart. If I have, I don't really remember it. So she's like... Oh, hey, we got two of her. Oh, cool. She is quite impressed with us today. Wonderful. Alright, do we have time to catch that largemouth bass? I doubt it, but hey. It's kind of, I mean, that's sort of rude, really. If you look at it from my perspective, I'm a farmer with work to do, and this chick shows up right after her husband, of all things, comes home. She's like, hey, you want to come over for dinner? All I need you to do is catch a largemouth bass that I sort of need for my casserole that myself, my children, nor my husband have been able to ascertain. Lovely. What's up, Junimos? All right, so pantry, I believe, is this one. Where is it? It's not an animal. You should be getting close to that thing. That's one of the holdups, though. Artisan Bundle, we're going to complete it. I hope we get something cool. Let's go in order here. We're going to do cheese. Glorious. I bet the other cheese was ready. Wild honey. I did not sacrifice my specialized honey. Again, blackberry jelly. And then we've got an orange. I hate to give it up, but I guess eventually we'll get some in due time. Then we're going to do a peach. And lastly, the cherries. Bundle complete. What did we get? What is our reward? Oh, hey! Pam's happy. Cool deal, cool deal. So we got that. Animal bundle. This is important because we're just a few things away. We could conceivably put milk in there. I don't even know what that's a large egg of. Who knows? Brown. You tell me. I wish you could just do like five things. Maybe you can. I don't know that I've actually tried. You can't. Okay. Will it take that? No. Alright. So... we're getting, again, I've got the wool, we've got milk. We would just lack two things, like ducks or goats. Would be the cakewalk. Quality crops, again, we will be waiting for the fall for these guys. Summertime, we're going to go hardcore after the melons. We'll also begin on the corn because that's a two-season crop, so we'll take advantage of that. This I brought for Emily. I thought it'd be cool, but let's go ahead and clean our inventory out. Get this behind us. Five parsnips. Very cool. No reward because we didn't complete it, but hey. Not too shabby.
Junimos! Taking the pantry back!
I love how they, like, just get in front of you enough that you can't go anywhere. Should we watch him? Yeah, he doesn't move. It'll eat up some time, but it's hilarious to see them scurried in there. I guess he's not really scurrying. But... and he's gone. Oh, hey! Cool, so... one down, so many to go. Alright, largemouth bass. Dare we? Realistically, I personally would prefer... oh, it's Leah. Hello, pretty lady. What's up, man? They just... I don't remember that being like that. Did you know I was an all-star quarterback in high school? It's true. See this little star on my jacket here? That proves it! Wonderful. Penny and Maru. No time to talk to you. Okay, is Emily already at work? Save some time. What can I get for ya? Hey, Pam, I got a keg on me. Get excited. She probably smells it already. Hi there, Wiisdom. I'm glad to see you. You're always welcome here. Ah, broken record. Really? There's good people in this town who just can't seem to find happiness. It makes me sad. Note the patronage at this time. Monday, 5:30. Working in the saloon, I hear firsthand about everyone's problems. What is this, like a new dialogue day or something? Crazy. Alright, so it's Silver Starred, yes, but hey, she wanted it. Oh, you followed through! Thanks, this looks delicious. As if you should doubt me, woman. What I'm curious about... okay, so that will accounts for the quest and a standard gift, so that's good to know. Scooby-Doo Fresh Fruit is complete. 600G. Why, thank you, Emily. Slay Monsters. 680. Frost Willies. How many days? I assume it's two? Yeah. Dang it. Alright, so it's in the lake, supposedly. Largemouth Bass. Shane, my man. Let's catch him. Talk. I hardly know you. Where are you talking to? You just sent me a recipe, bro. This is great. Thanks. See? Okay, so where is this lake? Do I have to go, I guess, to Cindersnap Forest for this thing? 610. I have, like, no chance of doing this. What a waste of my time, Jodi. Hi, Leah. So sweet. Okay. So, I'm guessing this is the lake. Again, fishing. Ooh, horseradish. Not all is lost. Okay, there's the lake right here. Let's just go for it, man. Not gonna be there by 7. I'll probably... What's a gold starred horseradish? Like that green algae I'm gonna bring for your casserole, woman? Because it's called advance notice. Jeez. Oh, 7 o'clock. Watch this be a largemouth bass. And then we get there and she's like, you're late. I'm not impressed. Oh, what a troll. Man, I'm trying, Jodi. I'm a simple little man. I mean, why couldn't she take a smallmouth bass? That big of a deal. This is so much harder than you would think it would be. Wonderful. Did two smalls make a large? They should. Well, Willie will be proud of me. Maybe we'll wind up upping our fishing level. I don't know. We got a runner here. Maybe it's a largemouth bass. She didn't specify a time zone. Yeah. Really, dude? It's like... You gotta know I tried. Y'all can testify to Jodi. I did my best. Did my best. Come on. I kinda like fishing from the side. I feel like it's a better angle. Ooh, a treasure chest. Oh, 4 of them? Come on. Sweet! I'll take that. Okay, so that thing has 10 of those. Nope, we got a right click. Try it now. There we go. Okay. Drawn out process, but we finally did it. Come on, man. Oh, jeez. I don't know, should we like show up late without it? I mean, y'all see me. I did everything in my power, aside from start early in the day. Ah ha ha, I mean, a 19-inch smallmouth bass. Come on, Jodi. It's practically the same thing. Green algae. Excellent in casseroles, I'm sure. You know those slimes in the Lost Woods? I wonder if they're frost jellies in the winter. If you ever get that quest from the wizard. Speaking of that, I could have been in the mines, you know? Mm-hmm. Yay. I wonder if you can eventually recycle those. I've skimmed something about, like, there being a recycler. I don't know much about it. Joja Cola, we'll save that. Jane and Emily, I think, are recipients for that one. It'll be the last time I go for it. Jeez, dude. Okay. So bummed out about that. Yes. Didn't see anything. Let's harvest a little hardwood. Oh. I was like, why am I not transitioning? Oh, dang. Okay, so. Oh, there's one of them. Spooky. You should probably just go to bed early. You know what I'm saying? Wonder if you can get... Oh, hey. Take that. I want to be assaulted while I try to fish. Oh, Lord. They're coming for me. Oh, geez, I didn't even see that guy. Yeah, well, I don't have the time or the energy or the patience. I'm just gonna... Yeah, we're gonna... Yeah, we're out of here, man. We're out of here. I feel like I should play some more torches as we go. Let's do that. Ooh. Wait, can I go back in there? Is that like a way to get that direction? Put one here. It's kind of like a cool spot. So I cleared out that slot. Harvest. Let's see it Professor Layton style. Midnight, dang it. We're not going to get any extra bonus sleep here. Let's, okay. Let's see if we can shill out 18 parsnips. Alright, so let's eat ourselves some salmon berries. And we should be able to water these, get to bed here fairly soon. Alright, 12:30. Guess if we wouldn't have gone for the Lost Woods, I could have been in bed by midnight and restored a lot more health. Whatever. We got that stuff planted. Didn't make any mayonnaise for reasons unknown to me. let's do that, and then, tell you what, let's place that there, and I've actually got somewhere a silver or gold star hop, silver. Let's throw that in and see what it does. Okay. Quickly, I will sell things. So, good day. Freaking, I tell ya. I guess we'll hang on to that. Get rid of all that. Sell the hardwood for cash. And I'll clean that out in the morning. Alright, so. Didn't go perfectly smooth, but had a pretty good time here. Let's go to sleep for the night. Alright, main thing we did today, spend a whole lot of time. Well, we spent a lot of time trying to get to dinner with a largemouth bass with zero notice. But past that, we made significant progress towards the community center bundles, and that's a big deal. We also made 954 farming, so the parsnips are sort of paying off here. Foraging, what did we do? Wild plums, gold horseradishes were pretty legit. 90 off of this stuff. And that's that. So I hope you enjoyed episode 124 of Let's Play Stardew Valley. Hashtag will probably be something to do with the bundle. I'll put it down below. Don't want to waste any more time here. But I'm probably going to get this rendering, go shower, come back, and crank out yet another episode. And I'm having a good time, and I hope you are too. OneOfWiisdom.com, SkylanderClub.com, MindLogics.net. Follow me on Twitch and Beam. Follow along on Twitter as well. That said, I hope that you enjoyed, and I'll catch you back here for episode 125.